based on the observation of the depot sharons. Play is a very important way to simulate learning, and it helps to improve the concentration and memory.
Don't believe. Look, some students were found sleeping in class, but none were found sleeping in the playground.
You will be surprised, we can remember a lot of things through play than study.
No homework is not a bad thing. It's good for young children to play and to learn through play.
Learning takes place in many ways. Since playing is more effective, parents can explore learning through fun ways.
Parents should encourage their child to develop a wide range of interests, and in that way they can simulate learning through different means.
Monopoly teaches us the value of money, and handmade and reaches our vocab.
Nowadays, we understand that parents are very busy. Since all these games can be found online, just give us an iPhone and we will do the rest.
There are many types of games, for example, sports games and brain teaser.
By playing different types of games, we get to enrich our knowledge.
Even at the science center, they encourage children to learn to play.
Let us play games like snakes and ladder with our peers, of course not mahjong, so that we will compete with one another and learn through our failures.
Playing gives us a chance to meet and interact with different people and develop holistically.
I hope my parents can believe in learning through play than studying, because it is very boring to study.
I love learning through play.
Thank you, teacher! We will miss you! Yay!
You're insecure. Don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough.
Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know. Oh, oh.
like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell.